We have an update to bring you. Due to a fire burning near Stanley, Idaho, the Sawtooth National Recreation Area will issue an emergency closure of the Redfish Lake area. That includes the lodge, the buildings, the trails, trailheads, and the campgrounds. The fire currently burning 66 acres in the Sawtooth Wilderness. The cause of the fire is still unknown. Stick with us as we bring you the latest.